So that guy got fucked up. So I first saw footage of Outlast a couple of years ago when it was only released on the PC, and back then when I saw it, I was like, this game is really creepy, it's spooky, it's all about survival, and there's pretty much no combat. It was really different, so I felt if I ever get a chance to play this game, I'm going to pick it up. And eventually, it came out on Xbox One a while back, and shortly after there was a DLC released for it as well. So I've always been into games like this where it's kind of creepy, it's scary, and there's a survival kind of aspect towards it. Now, the closest game that I got to play that kind of resembled this type of style was it was called Condemned Criminal Origins, and there was a sequel to that released on the 360, which was called Condemned 2 Bloodshot. Both of those games were really well done. It was a first-person shooter mixed with a bunch of detective and problem-solving type of puzzles, and of course there was a mix of melee combat but very little gunplay. So anyways, back to Outlast. This was a type of game that I thought, I really like being scared. I like being chased, like I'm gonna get killed or something. It was an interesting experience because at the time, I didn't play any other type of first-person shooter that was like this. And so this was a new experience for me. It was different. And it was really fun exploring the entire mansion, the sewers, and everywhere the storyline took you. So this game, along with Condemned Criminal Origins, are one of the very few games that actually have a lasting impression on me. And that is because they were just so different and the experience was so memorable. And having the feeling of just being chased by someone because you're gonna get killed, or they're chasing you down a sewerway and you're like, where do I go? Where do I go? Where's the exit? That is such a fun and exciting experience. And now, don't get me wrong, I love my normal FPS games where it involves a lot of shooting, explosions, having cool cinematics, and getting a cool ending sequence. I like all that good stuff too, which is pretty much standard in an action-filled FPS game, but I find for myself, I'm more leaning towards these type of games, and that is all thanks to Outlast and Condemned Criminal Origins. So if you guys have not played either one of these two games, check them out, they are really good. So I also heard that there's a bunch of games similar to this type of style that are available on the PC. So if you guys do know the names of these games and if they're available on Steam, let me know in the comment section because I do want to try more games like this. So thanks for watching. This is Carlos Arasiglo. Please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys next time.